taking all the drugs before we got to the consultant.
I was in South Africa about 2 months ago doing gigs out there in a gay nightclub in Cape Town.
Oh.
And I'm chatting to a whole lot of lads at the end of the bar. And I'm pretty funny, I think. And one of them's gone, "You're wasted, aren't you?" And I went, "Yep." And he goes, "Do you want to come to the toilet with me?" Now, I think he's offering me a line of coke.
Well, that was...
So I go in there first, beckon him in. Then he comes out, he pulls out this great big cock. And he goes, "Do you want some coke first?" And I went, "I only want coke."
Yeah.
Well, the problem is a South African accent. Coke and cock are very similar.